Hello, YouTube. It's been a week. It's also the holiday season for me, so there's people that are having fun downstairs right now, but I needed to come do this because I don't want to neglect my duties in dying. And so we're here in the insanity of Dark Souls, where repetition is key. And I'll keep saying that way. Jerk! So I'm assuming when I died in that boss fight, that was a scripted event. Last episode. Kind of a mean way to finish stuff after the last one. Okay. There's a lot of guys around the corner. Hey. I don't suppose you guys like poison. The beauty of that is that it works around corners a little bit. So I can remove some of my problems initially. As long as I am patient and waiting. The other two, not so much. I do know that somebody did mention that when I did die in that boss, that there was a lot of souls that just kind of got plopped on the ground. I think it was like 1,300 or 13,000 or something like that, which is, I'm not going to say it's insignificant, but I'm not going to say it's a hefty sum either. Either way, it was enough to make me wish that we could get back there again. Okay. So you died. Didn't drop nothing? I don't know if these guys ever drop anything. We're gonna find out. So is this one open? It's locked. Wind up on that one. Okay, so I defeated that one, the guys in here. That does give me a bigger swing of to check with. I do like that. Thought I heard just there's somebody moving out there. I guess not. Okay. The frick. The one thing I do know is that if I try teleporting away, something bad's gonna happen. I know something's bad gonna happen if I try to teleport away. Oh! Because everybody was telling me, try doing the fast travel. Go ahead. Try using the fire thing to travel away. Go ahead. It'll be fine. Go ahead. Just travel away. You'll be fine. Just travel. You could travel. You could do this thing. And they kept saying it over and over, and I was like, oh, we're not doing that. Here with you. Okay, that was weird. Okay. You fell down. That was not a ledge to jump to. That looked like a jumpable ledge. It was not. Come back here. Dang. Freaking fine. Well, I already lost the souls. They're gone. So let me go downstairs and see what's going on down here. Something about those things are making the other guys run away. Okay, well, whatever was going on has stopped. Okay. Because the slug things aren't trying to come up here anymore. So far, they're not. There doesn't seem to be an actual, like. Ooh. Hi. Threat. Extra key. Okay. Well, what was the other? Is that how I get in that other door that didn't open? Why do I feel like the game just broke? Large Solomon Brain Warrior. Okay. I suppose that was worth my time and effort. Souls are good. There's no slug things. Oh! Okay, I found him. Let me try something. Okay. I can now confirm that they can be attacked. So that's good news. Crying behind them. Before we figure that out, let's make sure that we look down here, because they don't seem to be bothering with me right now. And I can't think of a reason not to. There's nothing here. Okay, that's fine. How'd you get up there? Ah, like that, okay. Here. Okay. That. Mm-hmm. Here. You guys like poison? Yeah, we played before. I shot you. These guys don't really seem like much of a threat right now. know, unless I go in there. I was just gonna die. I was gonna wait for this one to finish off before I go after the next one. And we'll switch back to this. I'm gonna have to defend against that thing. Oh, okay. Okay. So don't get hit by that. I hear movement. Okay. Okay. You don't seem to be breathing. Archive tower, giant door key. Weird. So if I hit that, then they all start walking out, huh? Next. Oh. Wait, what? Well, I know it's locked. Okay. Why do I feel like I was not supposed to attack these ones? Soothing sunlight. Bountiful sunlight. Uh. camera. There we go. Miracle 2. Require intelligence 0. Faith of 48 and 30. Wow, that requires a lot. Restores high HP and for self and vicinity. The miracles of Guinevere, the princess. Okay. Special miracle granted to the maidens of Guinevere, the prince of the sun. Gradual HP restoration. Okay. That's lovely. I get the feeling or if I had not attacked them, it would have been another one of those NPCs I could have talked to, but that's okay, because I had already hit them, and this game does not seem to be very forgiving about hitting somebody and then trying to talk to them. There's nothing here. There we go. There's... I mean, that's lovely and all, but... nothing's happening. Check back up here again. Can I jump off the other side? I mean, I don't think you can, but it would be a solution. Like, right over there? No door here. No. Yeah, no. There's no way over there. Okay. I guess I go back up to the other two guys who are at the top? I mean, I got nothing else. Okay, there's those three that are still in there. Again. There's these guys who just ran away up here like a bunch of doofuses. Really? Okay, that's a thing. I didn't even know you could attack on ladders. Okay. That was a jerk move, man. Okay, so evidently this is a trap that's going to be lined with a bunch of guys trying to kill me. You know, par for the course. Archer there. Okay, I know where I am at least. Looks like you do something to bring that down. Okay. I was wondering if there was going to be a distance factor. Back there. Is there any reason to go? Yeah, there's archers over there to shoot, to kill. I think I want to take care of them. I don't like getting shot at. There. And I don't want, and I want to make sure I don't miss anything, so I might as well just go ahead and check this. There's nothing here. There's a lot of nothing here. There's a whole lot of nothing here. Because the guy who was shooting at me on the other side is on the other side of that wall. That wall. There's no door, so I guess we've got to get through this way. Or shoot him with a dragon arrow thing. Which is tempting. It's not a door. Shot at yet, okay. Does this attach? This does not attach. Sniper spot. Well, that's great and all, but I want to get over there. Oh, when I turn the dial and it... Oh, so if I jump down there now, I can get to that guy. Oh crap! Okay, excuse me. I gotta come back over here for a second. Done yet, buddy? Magic. I love how there's so much sorcery crap. I have no, the only sorcery I can do is I can poison things with my breath. This guy seems to like his onions, basically. That's the only thing that I can do. They keep giving me stuff, but that's okay. Okay, we're gonna go here. And back down again. Nothing there. Okay. The path. This is gonna be in a real. This is gonna be a really annoying place to get back to if I die. And I have one health potion left. I'm not even gonna screw with that guy. He's not worth it. Okay. Whoa, whoa, what? Drink this now. Uh-huh. Need Great caster. I do want to finish exploring there, but I want to look over here first. So obviously this goes down, or up, one of the two, probably down. Ow! Oh, it dropped something. Caucus kite shield, or Caucus, or some kind of kite shield. Well, we're right next to the fire that I just lit, so, oh, you know what? Before I do anything else, let's go spend all the points that it just gave me. That seems to make a lot more sense than to just rush off. Okay. Okay. I can now be a channeler. Isn't that great? Blue Titanite Chunk. Okay, it's a lot of stuff. Shortcut ahead. Yeah, I got that. Oh, I'm getting shot at. Actually, before that, need more Titanite shards. That's fine. Strength. There is one more weapon that I have not been able to get to yet, so. Okay, let's go. I want to take a look up. Well, there's a path thing that opens up down there. I want to see what that is. Then we'll go play with them. And I don't mean this, per se. I mean there's like a doorway right there. There we go. Okay. Oh, well, he don't care. This opens up a courtyard foresty area. Okay. Another blue titanite chunk. Tight spot. Yeah. A weirdly designed tight spot, honestly. I wanted to see if that worked. Didn't work. One at a time, please. Thank you. Your turn. There we go. So there's nothing here. Right? Wait, what was that? Okay, that is solid. So then what were they guarding? Okay. Weirdly designed little spot. Oh. Crystalline. Okay, you've got me intrigued now. Worn by a hollow knight who was partially crystallized, the power of the crystal grants high defense. Does it actually weigh less? Huh. These actually seem pretty good in a lot of regards. Huh. Have to play with that later. Take your swing. Still drop nothing. Oh, I really didn't want to have to take on two at once. Oh, good, I did. Okay. So we got some crystalline forest thing. We got two messages. Good luck. Need humanity. Crystal cave. Okay. I didn't know we were entering a new area. I was just taking a peek. Whenever somebody does the post need humanity, there seems to be a fire nearby though. So I'm wondering if there's, if I go a little bit deeper, if I'll get a fireside thingy that I can teleport to later on. That's why I haven't turned back yet. Imminent hidden path. Here. That okay. Try stealth. I'm gonna take a wild guess. Say that if I go under here, there'll be a no. Crap. Stealth is not something I'm too great at. My dude is big and clunky. Path ahead. So basically, you need to look for where the drops of things are falling. Okay. That was a bigger guy. That one took more hits than the last guy. He had the same attacks, but he definitely took a lot more hits. Be wary of sliding down. I see it. I don't know where I'm going. Good luck. New area of fall. Guess we're not there. Is that thing gonna attack me? I know that thing's gonna attack me. Okay. Okay, that was just wrong. Really, dude? You gotta be freaking kidding me. What was... That was a solid-looking area! That was not like a 90 degree angle. That was... That was... I got robbed, man. I got freaking robbed. That was stupid. Alright, well, I'm gonna take a break between episodes here, so yeah. That'll do it for this episode. Hope you guys enjoyed it. You guys have a good one. Join me next time on the Insanity of Dark Souls. Bye-bye.